I love you so much, Jerry.
This bitch, from the salon lady, cut my hair. Yeah, I did. I started my new video. Anyway, this salon bitch, I got my hair cut today. She took those trimmers they have and did back here, and she cut into my fucking this part. And it's starting to be right here, this part, all the way around.
My neck is like that in high school.
And it hurt when she did it. But she kept doing it. I kept going like this.
You
know,
you don't even know her.
Well, I'm high. And this bitch really thought she was doing something, but I mean, she did my hair good.
She got your skin tags with her.
Yeah, she did. Is it red back there?
Bro, it's brown back there. Yeah, it's red right there. Oh my god, she almost cut him off.
No, dude, bro, look. She got like
oh my, oh, Allie. Yeah, my hair. Yeah, my hair.
She cut some off, I think. Baby ones. No, I think she cut some of the skin off when she did it. It hurt. I thought it was just.
I tried bleach and everything when I was younger. Didn't do nothing. Until I started to notice. I am just, no blue.
It's from PCOS or diabetes. I have PCOS. She has diabetes. I think diabetics pass.
I didn't even notice that.
You know what's weird? I'm not diabetic, but I have PCOS, right?
Yeah.
And she's a diabetic. Well, I'm the opposite of what she is.
You can just say it's a necklace.
I used to wear bandanas and everything, man.
Around them?
Why? Because I hate them.
She looked like Keeper, though. Keeper looks like my fucking mom did to the T, fucking growing up and all thick ass. I'm pretty sure she looked good at 18.
Oh, yeah.
I've seen your picture on your phone.
Yeah.
With your bigger titties.
Yeah, big tits, big ass.
Yeah, your tits were up here.
I know, they were fucking huge. That was before, right after I think maybe I had you. Or right before.
You were 18 at the time.
Okay, I didn't have
you. And that green picture with your hair fluffed up here.
No, I was talking about the one on the phone now. She took a picture.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Short,
but Keeper, if me and Keeper are next to each other, you can tell we're sisters. But when she's not, you know, like if she's around Kenny, they look alike.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, I know. Well, I mean, yeah.
But you're just blonde, that's what makes you look different.
Oh, my kid does.
You have blonde hair. Like, right now, like, dyed. It makes you look different.